Señor, que es pelo negro, se puso.
So you have 300 family members in Long Beach?
Well, it's not like family, it's like people from where my dad's from the same town in Mexico. Everybody's in Long Beach.
Most the ranch, you think?
Mostly everybody's in Long Beach.
The whole village moved?
Yeah, pretty much, a lot of it. Yeah. And then in Long Beach, you know, that's where we lived in Long Beach for a few months. When I was first grader.
And then they moved to Oxnard?
We were in Oxnard already. Moved to Long Beach for like 6 months and then moved back to Oxnard.
Why, what did he try? Were you trying to be a fisherman or?
That's what he was doing there. Not a fisherman, but working in the docks. Yeah.
It's a hard job.
It is, but my dad worked there for many years before we were all born.
Yeah.
But then I think the work stopped or something happened to that job where that's why he moved to Oxnard. But then I guess it reopened or something, that's why he moved back. But it didn't work out, we moved back to Oxnard.
I've never been to Long Beach. I've been there once, so I don't know. Is it cool?
I don't know Long Beach anymore.
But I don't think I have 300 cousins.
But we have a lot of family members and most of the people that live in the United States from where my dad's from.
What's the name? Where is he from?
Urequio, Michoacan.
What is it?
Urequio, Michoacan.
Urequio, is it a big city?
It's a small town, small ranch. Like, it probably has... ¿Con cuántas casas tiene el rancho de Urequio, Marco?
Muchas. ¿Cuántas?
¿Cuántas? ¿Unas mil? ¿Unas mil? ¿Unas mil o menos?
Muy grande.
¿Unas qué? ¿Unas...?
Tiene por lo menos dos
millas cuadradas. They can't. They really don't know like how many houses. It started as a small ranch, you know. Yeah. But now, my dad thinks it's like from one side to the other is like 2 miles, and you know, so it's
but
like
it's small.
So it's like 2 miles from side to side.
It's very small.
But there's a lot of houses. It's a small town, but a lot of houses.
Okay, ask the big G pro.
But everybody, all the houses, todas casas están solas, ¿eh? But most of the houses are empty. Everybody's here in Long Beach.
It's a ghost town now.
It's a ghost town, pretty much.
Iván y hacen sus casotas y
ya. Yeah, people from here, they go and make big houses over there. Big houses, but they always live here. They just go to Mexico in December.
Why?
For the holidays.
Christmas.
Yeah, that's all the time. That's the only time they're over there.
As a big G, which pro would do the best in the Olympics right now? Because the pros could be in the Olympics.
Ya pueden los profesionales ya pueden ir a las Olimpiadas. De un profesional ahorita que usted cree. Un profesional. ¿Quién cree que hiciera bien en la Olimpiada?
¿Quién sabe? Porque en la Olimpiada también el pleito amateur
es entrenamos más. Es lo que usted dijo Eli. Nos dijo Eli que él cree que si Canelo fuera a la Olimpiada ganara
la medalla de oro.
Y yo le dije que no. Y le dimos un ejemplo ahorita con Luis.
Chris Arreola.
Bueno, oh my God. Look at this dude. Look, Canelo was fighting Khan. And Khan was beating him.
Okay.
The first 4 or 5 rounds, right?
Yeah.
And the amateur is a 4 round fight.
You're right.
Khan was beating him.
Okay, so
any amateur with speed will beat Canelo in the
end. If Mikey goes to the Olympics right now.
Mikey doesn't throw a lot of punches either. Mikey's very patient. You know, Mikey's more of a later round. Mikey's more of a later round. You know what I mean? It's not easy for any of these guys. Khan might do good because Khan is very fast.
Eric De Leon, would he win in the Olympics?
Eric De Leon would do good because he's very fast, but you know what I mean?
It's
totally different.
Let me ask Mikey, if you go to the Olympics, do you win the gold? Mikey. Hey, pros could go to the Olympics now. Are you ready to?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Who do you want to represent? USA or Mexico?
USA.
And do you win the gold though?
I'm gonna go. I already signed up. I already said yeah. Nah, I ain't gonna go.
Who would do the best from the pros? Who's
I think I'll lose.
That's what Robert said.
I'll lose this. You might beat a few guys because. You know, you're stronger now than, you know, an 18-year-old kid, 20-year-old kid.
Yeah.
But 4 rounds at, you know, 3 minutes may not be enough time for us to win, you know. You may hurt a couple, but you get the guys that are more experienced for the amateur system, and they'll just, you know, outpoint you, run around, not hurt you, yeah, but
you know, but they'll win by points. Hey, Payo, there's a guy. Payo, there's a guy here. Can you bring him in really quick? Who? His name is Mir. He's out front.
What?
There's a guy out front. Can you bring him in? Thanks. No, this guy. So,